on tient pas compte d'hier.
Is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing 196 pounds, Sin Cara. And his opponent, from San Luis, Mexico, weighing 263 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Alberto Del Rio.
And this one should blow the roof off the...
Watch it!
What a huge move!
Oh, man, is he fired up? I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great! Yes! Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point. Alberto Del Rio has just been one step ahead thus far.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next? And that's a stiff kick. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Sin Cara!
Oh, jeez.
He's stalking his opponent from the... Watch out!
That's gotta be it. A quick cover.
Two! And a kick out of 2.5. Del Rio is being tested in this one.
Look at the pressure. You can see it in his face, the agony.
That's it. He's out.
Sin Cara heads.
Uh-oh. That's it. He's done. into the ring now. He's heading back up. Punch out!
The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
What a move!
Going top rope once.
Oh, what a move! Back into the ring now.
Doing whatever it...
Watch out!